In front of me is LENOVO Tab Plus 11.5, and today I would like to show you how you can change default apps. Begin by opening Settings and scrolling down to Access Apps. Over here. Then select Default Apps at the top on the right and click on one of those sections that you wish to manage. In my case, Browser App. Then click on the one that you wish to apply and go back. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!